All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. We still haven't been getting consistently good weather here in Michigan yet. Not surprising, it's the very beginning of April, so lots of rain, lots of cold weather. Public tracks aren't really open yet, so been resorting to hitting up all the local backyard tracks, and one of our buddies, Kevin Leffler, has an awesome backyard track. You guys have seen it a couple times. Nice and sandy. He knows we like it rough, so he just leaves it untouched for us. And let me tell you, after like 5 years of riding it with no prep, it is getting beat to absolute crap out there. No, I know the GoPro never does it justice, but believe me when I tell you this track is absolutely beat. I'll throw some third person footage in right now so you guys can see what the entrance of some of these corners look like. Undoubtedly, the GoPro will not do it justice as usual, but it's rough out there. So we're gonna go do a nice like sprinty, like 10 to 15 minute moto for you guys. So sit tight and hope you guys enjoy. Keep a lookout.
Ooh.
It's getting so dark, I can't really see anymore.
Might help you get loaded up?
Yeah. Yeah, I feel really good though on those sprint laps.
Yep. Yeah, you look really confident.
I just feel like I can charge through everything and not really care about it. Like, just hit stuff wide open.
Yeah, it looks like it's not kicking or doing anything stupid.
No, it feels pretty good.